In this video we are going to talk about top 10 dangerous dog breeds. So before starting this video, please like this video and subscribe to this channel for our future updates. Every dog has the capability of causing unspeakable hurt and danger, but some breeds are more likely than others to display hazardous habits and cause fatalities. For these breeds to be happy in a variety of environments, they demand the most attention, socialization, and obedience training. Number 10. Caucasian Shepherd. Meet the ringleader of our list, also known as Caucasian of Charcha. This dog has the potential to grow to be rather large, weighing a minimum of 50 kilograms, 110 pounds. Men have a life expectancy of 10 to 12 years on average when they reach adulthood. Origins of this breed can be traced back to Russia and other European countries in the 19th century. Originally bred to guard cattle in hilly places, these dogs are now feared by a wide range of natural predators, including wolves, because of their aggressive nature. This is a breed of canine that is highly intelligent. He must, however, be well trained, since an unruly Caucasian Shepherd may be quite dangerous if not properly handled. These are self-assured dogs who do not appreciate being beaten or threatened. Positive training approaches should be employed rather than confrontational methods. Number 9. Pitbull. A well-known breed of large, powerful dogs that has been accused of attacking humans on a variety of instances. This breed is created by combining the excitement and agility of terriers with the body build and strength of a bulldog, resulting in a hybrid. Even in certain countries, pit bulls are taught and used to fight in dog fights, where they are pitted against each other in a death match. The history of pit bull type dogs and dog fighting, the number of high-profile assaults publicized in the media over a long period of time, and their proclivity for latching on while biting have all contributed to their poor reputation as pets, both in the United States and in other parts of the world. When it comes to determining whether apparent aggressive behaviors in pit bulls may be legitimately attributed to owners' care for the dog or natural characteristics, proponents of the breed and supporters for regulation have engaged in a nature versus nurture debate. Numerous pit bull advocacy organizations have sprung up in support of the breed. Number 8. Perro Presa Canario. Dogs of this breed are sometimes characterized as bossy and strong-willed. The Canary Mastiff is often referred to as the Canary Presa Canario. There are many different fighting dog breeds in this mix, and it is utilized as a working dog for agricultural animals like cattle and sheep. Several reports have stated that this breed, along with the pit bull, is used in lethal dog fights. The Presa Canario has a reputation as a ferocious and dangerous breed, and this is well deserved. Throughout the years, it has gained widespread attention as a result of a series of high-profile attacks, some of which are discussed in this article. Even while any dog has the potential to bite you, certain breeds are more prone to violence and animosity than others. The Presa Canario is an example of such a breed. Number 7. Rottweiler. A canine breed with a reputation for being very protective of its owner. Historically, these dogs were one of the first breeds of farm animals to be employed for herding purposes. Rottweilers are intelligent and aggressive dogs by nature, which makes them excellent watchdogs and guard dogs. According to the number of documented attacks per breed, Rottweilers are approximately 10 times more likely than the average dog to kill or mangle a human victim. The Rottweiler appeals to folks who are looking for a robust, protective canine companion. Rottweilers are one of the most popular dog breeds in the United States, ranking among the top 10. The Rottweiler is said to be descended from a Roman Mastiff, which is how the breed got its name. Rottweilers were used for a variety of tasks, including cart pulling and herding. They are members of the working class of the dog. During both world wars, Rottweilers were deployed as couriers and guard dogs, and they were particularly effective. Number 6. Fila Brasileiro. Also known as the Brazilian Mastiff, the Brazilian Mastiff is one of the largest herding dog breeds in the world. It is said that this breed, which originated in Brazil, produces excellent guard dogs, but it takes competent owners to keep them safe and secure. Because of their unbridled behavior, these vicious and protective dogs are feared, and some fatalities have been reported as a result of their attacks on humans. Its remarkable guarding and protective abilities, on the other hand, have earned the breed widespread acclaim. Because of their immense size, certain individuals of this type have the potential to be extremely dangerous to human beings. The Fila Brasileiros have a reputation for being wary of strangers, which can lead to aggressive behavior in some instances. Number 5. Alaskan Malamute. This popular Arctic breed, which can weigh up to 100 pounds and was formerly employed as sled dogs and for hauling heavy loads, is one of the largest domesticated dogs on the planet. It is also one of the most intelligent. Sufficiently tough to survive in hostile settings. Despite their small size, Malamutes are natural hunters, capable of bringing down large predators such as bears. It should come as no surprise that this dog is potentially lethal. Known for being a muscular, heavy-duty Spitz-type worker who is kind, loyal, and humorous while maintaining a dignified demeanor. His well-furred plume tail that is draped over his back, erect ears, and substantial bone separate him from other dogs. Number 4. Wolf Dog. The Wolfhound is a mix between domesticated dogs and wolves found in the wild, and it is a rare breed. Due to their unpredictable temperament, these creatures have protective instincts and may be rather wild in their behavior. It is believed that they developed as a result of crossbreeding between wild animals and tame dogs. Wolf dogs have less predictable behavior patterns when compared to either the wolf or the dog, which is due to a combination of inherited characteristics. Although third-generation pups produced from wolf-dog mating with dogs or from the behavior of the parent animals may be predicted with greater confidence than dog pups, the adult behavior of wolf-dog pups cannot be predicted with the same certainty as that of dogs. A single wolf-dog can be predicted, but the behavior of the breed as a whole cannot be predicted due to this fact. Number 3. Bull Mastiff. Bull Mastiffs are enormous, muscular, and well-built dogs that can stand up to any challenge. It is said that these canines have exceptionally sensitive guarding abilities and are dependable and efficient in their work as security dogs. With consistent training, these dogs learn to be very dependable and obedient to their owners. There have, however, been a number of attacks that have resulted in deaths as a result. The Bull Mastiff is a large, powerful guard dog who tracked down and restrained poachers in Merry Old England. Merry, we believe, for everyone except the poachers who were held captive by him. Bull Mastiffs are crossbred dogs that are a cross between a bulldog and a mastiff. Number 2. Husky. Huskies are a high-energy and athletic type of dog. A thick double coat is present, and it is available in a variety of colors including gray, black, copper red, and white. Huskies have a double coat that protects them from harsh winters, and they are capable of surviving in hotter climates, contrary to popular opinion. In warm climates, Huskies shed their undercoat on a regular basis in order to keep their bodies cooler. As well as changing their hair coats, Huskies also change their eating habits according to the season. In cooler climates, they consume more, causing their digestion to produce heat, whereas in warmer climates, they consume less. In the Northern Hemisphere, Huskies are a popular domesticated dog breed that originated as sled dogs for sleighing. It is believed that they are connected to Malamutes and that they are closely related to wolves in the wild. In certain instances, Huskies operating with their pack have been reported to have attacked humans. Number 1. Doberman Pinschers. Buddies and security dogs, Dobermans have earned a reputation as brilliant, attentive, and faithful friends and guard dogs. Although each individual's nature is unique, they are generally considered to be friendly and loyal pals if they are properly cared for and educated. It is possible for the Doberman to be stubborn at times, as he is a determined and robust dog. They are easy to train and pick up new skills rapidly if you employ a regular training strategy. Doberman Pinschers are known to have a high predisposition for attacking and murdering humans. Generally speaking, they are a sensitive breed that can be violent in a variety of situations. What do you think of our video? Let me know in the comments section below. If you enjoyed this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go. Thanks for watching.